YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to some more Spyro Reignited Trilogy with me and Tarphilus.
Hi guys.
We're in game 2.
I was going to make a troll for Sama like, "Hey everyone, this is Eggman Sweetie, and we're gonna play Spyro 2 Reignited." But I think I was going to be too mean and he could kick me in the butt.
Yeah.
But guess what? I am immune to all your bullshit.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. If not, I would not be called Digma. Sweet. And you know what else, Anna?
What?
Deal with it. Your butt is too fluffy.
Okay, can you knock it off?
You're boring. So, Sama, when do you plan to start Dark Souls game?
I don't know, but I need to do it.
Well, when?
I don't know.
You should know.
No, I shouldn't.
Yes, because there is a new game incoming.
Thanks for helping us fight off the lizards. Oh, there's less. Oh, wait, no. Oh. Talisman.
This magic portal next to me will take you to Summer Forest.
Alright, click to that talisman. I'm missing one more of the green gem things, but I don't know where.
It's not a gem, it's an orb.
The orb.
A ball.
Did I already go through that portal?
I don't know.
I don't think I did. Well, let's find out.
Oh wait, there are flying levels too.
Oh god.
So, I went to a shop here in Mexico and played some Spyro, and I don't know why I got dizzy.
You got dizzy?
Yep.
That's weird.
I know.
Yes? Yeah, I do have my new controller for my PC.
Yes.
Oh, I already went into Glimmer.
You went to Rome?
That's where. That's okay, I see. No, I want to complete this world.
I gotta say, I love the humor in these games. Worry about the gems later. They're not vital so much anymore.
How are you supposed to get up there?
You don't have the ability yet to climb. These ladders,
and it looks like you are too. After you learn to climb.
I have to learn to be able to climb.
Yep. And guess who sells it?
The money bags guy.
Yes. Now you know why everyone hates him. Oh wait, it was Hunter.
Thanks for stopping by, Dra-
Hunter is the one who gives you that skill. Remember that I told you that this game has lots of backtrack?
Oh, that's right. So I guess
this is why.
Continue on.
Yep. I didn't say it because... Hey, you wouldn't be able to do it in a single run. You will need to backtrack. A lot.
About 2:30, I'll need to go for Cody's walk.
Okay. Why?
Waterfall. Is water still bad?
You can swim, no?
I have no idea.
Check.
Yep, you can swim.
Yes, because you learned the ability to swim.
Can I dive?
Yes. I don't remember how, but yes.
No, you can't. I'm pressing
all the buttons. Press charge.
Holding it down.
Okay, maybe it's not yet.
Sheep!
Beep, beep.
Homeworld
called Summer Forest. There are portals to many of the Avalar worlds.
Anyone, everyone wants to get under her dress. I don't know why.
Taken over the castle, and we need your help. Start by retrieving the talismans from each of the worlds you visit.
You got that bip 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 bam ship.
Beep beep
bam ship. Beep beep bam ship. Beep, beep. You got a beep beep. Beep beep, I'm a shabby.
I killed a frog.
How dare you to kill a frog?
Fuck. Froggy.
Hey, Spyro. Ripto smashed this bridge, so I guess you'll have to glide a...
Sorry, Spyro. I'd love to teach you.
500.
Hi, Spyro. You look like you're pretty agile. Let's try putting it to a test. See? Okay, not bad. Now to make this. Nice job. Now try to do a hover. Press the jump button, then press jump. To hover, press the action button during your glide. Make sure to wait until you.
Okay, I don't get it.
To hover, press the action button during your glide. Make sure to wait until you're near your target before you hover.
Okay, I see.
To hover. Very good. Now. This one's tricky. Walk to the edge, press the jump button, press jump again at the top of your jump, then press the action button when you get close to the edge of the platform.
Fucking god.
This one. Wow, you're a pretty good athlete.
Well, you might as well.
I'm just taking a break, right?
I need 100 more gems. One to be exact. Viewers.
Spyro! The idols we were carving have come to life!
Himself.
Hmm. Those metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to.
Yep, I already know. Stop hitting yourself.
Spyro, you're pretty tough. If you...
What's that, talisman? Nope, yep. Not done with this place yet.
It's not going to be hard, you never played Spyro before.
First game was very hard.
What if I told you that that one is the easiest?
Really?
Yep. Spyro 1 is the easiest. Skylanders doesn't count.
What doesn't count?
Skylanders.
Never played it.
Don't do it.
Don't plan to.
Good. You'd be disappointed. Because I remember the song of Mulan.
Which one?
Be the first one. No, the Bring Us Honor. And Disney will copyright track back. It's worse than Nintendo. You will hate the plant puzzle.
guess see what this one brings.
We'll bring you pain and agony.
Thanks for your confidence.
No, I say it because it's pain and agony. Hey, did you saw what happened, by the way?
What?
Angry Joe.
Huh?
That he made the list for the worst games.
Okay.
And you know what was in the first place?
What?
Was above Fallout 76. And everyone was like, how bad has to be a game to be above Fallout 76?
Look at that. The Hula Girls ring dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I
how bad do it has to be?
I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
I got an orb.
You got a bow.
Noms on your head.
Counters.
You can't count on me, you epically fail.
You win a bit.
These things on the floor for?
Something more forward you will know.
Of course.
It's a puzzle!
Still missing one more. Ah, that brings me to over here. Okay. Okay, time to leave. Pokes you with a steak.
Why?
Because I am.
Because you're crazy. Do you remember? Do you remember? Do you remember when you lost your mind?
Hello there, Spyro. Great. Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left.
Huh. Oh, I can't do fire underwater, that sucks.
Worst game.
Is.
It's a boop.
Oops, your nose.
Hey, Saman, do you remember when you lost your mind?
I didn't lose my mind.
Well, the song says otherwise.
Been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap.
I have come for your soul, Tar.
I lost it long ago.
No, you didn't. You never lost it.
I did.
Why say no?
By concentrate.
Too late. I say this. I say yes. I'm a hollow. I went hollow long ago.
Ow. You will hear me.
Nah.
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be chopped.
Mother trucker.
What I can do.
Why are you whistling?
Because I can.
Remember Hunter's advice.
One more time. Are you afraid of Yeti?
No.
You should be. It eat dragons too.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think.
Haha!
I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he.
What happened then?
The Yeti killed himself.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you know that when this game came out, that was actually a bit like, this is going to be a great fight. I'm gonna fight the Yeti and then he dies. What happened?
I'm on the rooftops.
I'm staying on the rooftops, walking in the rooftops.
That's a good song.
Lawsuit! And you got a strike.
I can skate.
You will hate it afterwards. Trust me on that. Trust on me.
Sorry, I don't trust you.
Why? Because the idea of religion and people that is supposed to be a snake? Huh? Racist?
I'm not racist. No, don't fall, damn it.
You fall, you
fucking game.
Game over, Jim! You know how you call that? Puta madre.
Spyro, welcome. You have 2 minutes.
Feel stupid. I have to get 2 scores, right? Go faster than this slow crap.
You must focus. You have 2 minutes.
Oh,
to
five? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, now I know what to do. Grab it. Spyro. do more.
Would you like to try again? The first to score 5 goals wins.
First to score 5, huh? How do you like that? Oh, you have a freaking king. I should have went in. One more.
The dragon has it and he got it! He scored! And again, for 10 times! Making the polar bears feel bad about themselves and kill themselves in a fire pit. You should feel proud. You just caused extinction of the polar bears.
Well, viewers, I'm going to end the video here. Hope you've enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya!
See ya, guys. And hope you enjoyed the sacrilege of this game.